Our slogan is reinventing protection.
Company jobs. CEO is Nicole. Human resource manager is me. Chief engineer is Nicole again, and sales manager is me again.
So the problem is that some people don't have enough money to buy cases, and they have a reason for that since most are expensive. In addition, not many companies make iPod cases anymore, but...
Our product, the iPod holder, is a holder that has a pretty design. You can take out the iPod really easily, and it's not very expensive, and it has a pretty firm grip.
We are targeting people who do not have enough money to buy phone cases.
Market size. Our market size is 22 million people of the U.S. has iPods.
The iPod holder is sold online and at common stores such as Walmart and Target.
Cost. Selling at $80 for 10 covers, about $8 each. Most companies sell them at about $10 to $20 each, which is pretty expensive in my opinion. Frames are $40 for 10, $4 each, and we spent $5 on one cover, which means our profit for the covers, for one cover, is $3. And we spent $3 on the frames, so our profit for the frames is $1. And in total, for a profit of one cover and one frame is $4.
So the money we need is about $2,000 to make 1,000 pieces. We are willing to give 10% of the company to you, but we would also like $1,000 in return. Thank you.